Kavera is hurting our environment. It's affecting the livestock farmer when the animal eats this Kavera and the animal is affected. It can no longer consume enough. If it is a milking animal, production will reduce and the milk that the animal gives will reduce. If it is a beef animal, growth is affected. I mean, if an animal is not eating well, there is no way it can put on enough kilograms, enough weight to enable a farmer to sell it at the right time. So to avoid all that, I appeal to the farmers to lead by example, by not discarding Kavera in the environment, for farmers who are having farms or ranches, to make sure that no one, no visitor, nobody who comes to that farm throws around Kavera. But for the rest of us Ugandans, we have a responsibility to make sure that when we use Kavera, we carry it home and put it in a dustbin where it can be disposed properly.
Tufeku Kavera, and join the conversation on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Tufeku Kavera!